shit. These alligators, I killed one of them, and now they're pissed off with the barracuda. Ah, jeez. Why does this happen? Can you just leave me alone? Please. Done nothing wrong. Game, please point me in the direction of these fuckers. Are they underground or are they not underground? Just tell me. Please. For the love of God. Tell me. And how do I get over there? Shit. There you are, you bastards.
It's difficult to overemphasize what a
what is that? Is that alligator? God dang! Holy shit! Leave me alone, be man! God dang! Just let me do my thing and leave me alone. Jeez. Oh dear. Always on my fucking dick about shit. I ain't fucking around. Okay. Jeez, now I gotta go over here. My goodness. Is that a fucking alligator? Trash man.
The artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals.
He spent 16 years making that hunk of shit. Jeez.
The peace of the grotto enables
they follow me down
to
here,
approach
I swear.
The world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Okay. Anything cool? No. That's alright. I declare! Look at these people. Why does she? She don't look like someone that would hunt sharks. What does that say? What is this? What are you doing in here? You fucker. Jeez. There's another one in here. Leave me alone, okay? They're not finding me back, which is kind of weird. Is that another one? No. Okay. Oh, so you gotta fill up that meter for the main dude to show up. Or main lady. Really, alligator? Really, you just gotta be swimming around over here? What's that? Jet ski. Okay, how did I get over here? What's this? How do I get in there? Shit. Great. Oh no. Get in there. Leave me alone. Right here. They really still following me. Sure. What? Oh. Why are they shooting me already? What are you hitting? Why are you shooting me? Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. Dixie Mafia? The Mafia's after me? What the hell? That's what you get, Men in Black! Oh no! There's dead bodies here! What the fuck? What the hell? Does it want me to consume these? What the fuck? No. No! Okay, aimbot. Not now, Barracuda. Not now. Alright. Don't kill me! Don't fucking think about it! Jeez, that was close. Oh, great. The alligators and the barracudas are teaming up on me. That is such an unlikely combo. You remember me? You stupid fucker! I'm gonna blow up the fucking boat. Stupid fucking boat. Can I please destroy the boat? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jeez Louise! Please, no alligator. Come on, dude. Come on. Okay. It's one more. It's one more. Oh, okay.
If you another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Where do you think you're going, injured person? Yep, you sure did. Shouldn't fuck me. Okay, now can I kill 10 groupers? To be an adult to get in here? Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, there's three! Dude! I ain't got fucking time for you fucking alligators, dude. God. Are you shitting me? Stop. I'm fucking done. Fucking done. Hope this leads over there. I wish I could swim faster. That'd be a nice upgrade. Legendary Barracuda. I wonder how much of a pain in the ass he's gonna be. Hopefully not as bad as alligators. Come on.
Man's tendency to anthropomorphize them into lovable cartoon characters belies the fact that sea turtles are ornery creatures that can bite through bone.
Really? Sea turtles are fucking dickheads, then, eh? Shit!
The needle-tooth nightmare, the Barracuda.
Okay. Come here, bitch. Holy shit! He's like mutated! Oh god. Oh man, this thing ain't gonna fuck around, is he? Don't! He did it. I wish it's like Dark Souls where I can lock on instead of just looking. Shit! Holy hell. Oh. Ow.
The Gulf Coast has
okay.
And most diverse ecosystems on the planet.
Stop! Why you gotta put this fast of a creature in this game? Where you can't even lock on, really. Come on, dude. Okay. Quit. Really? He's gonna really mess with me like this? I don't know what the fuck's going on. What is happening? No. Ooh, bitch. Where are you? Okay.
The aquatic
can get him.
Surveys the scene with a crooked, fiendish grin.
You're about fucking dead, dude, and I'm about fucking dead, dude. Bitch, I don't know what the fuck you just did, but I did not like it.
Barracuda.
Ah, got him.
Recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true.
Boat combat. Did you not just see me eat that one? Wouldn't you be scared of me? Piece of shit. Now, what a dump. Let's see. Gotta check on my buddy, Scaly Pete. Eating sea turtles sounds horrible. Let's see. Alright, where the fuck? This way. Oh! Fucking cramps in both my legs. Ow. Just gotta keep chugging along. Mr. Albino. There. What's this? Longest date ever.
Until local police
departments
settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers.
Oh. Unless you couldn't swim, would you die like that, old man's? Must be that you couldn't swim. Or they're fake, either one. Human? What are you doing swimming here, human? There's no swimming. Why would you be swimming in this? Why? Look how much trash and pollution is in this water, and you're swimming in it. My goodness. No wonder these people are getting eaten by sharks. They're swimming in this shit. What is with this glowing stuff right here? You see that? What? Wait, what? What? Why is there a big ass fucking barracuda that I've never seen? Fuck now, dude. You ain't got no friends. Fuck you go, bitch. Oh, come on. Oh, you're dead now. Oh, this one's supposed to be. Okay. Oh, sweet. Use pregnancy tests. And use needles. Now what? Oh, I gotta reach infamy rank 2 now. Oh, goodness.